You're not only my son, you're my heir. You must not court unnecessary danger. Had you not been there, would this woman have found us? I'm glad you're safe. If you're not with the cult, how did you find this place?
I followed a map from a temple. I was expecting ruins, not you or any of this. The cult, why did they attack your son? I recognize their insignia. I know them as Trinity. I'm trying to stop them.
Stop them from doing what?
They're looking for an artifact. Some sort of box connected to a moon goddess.
Why do you want it? To steal it? Sell it?
No. I just can't let Trinity, the cult, get to it first. They're too dangerous.
Why? What have they done to you?
They killed my father. Can I show you something? Do you know what this is?
This is Paititi. You're already here.
Paititi, the hidden city. But what's this eye?
That is a place of death and sacrifice. And you think your artifact is there?
Yes.
None who has gone has ever returned.
I'd be willing to try.
You would risk it simply to stop the cult?
Yes.
Bring him in.
Are you okay?
Do you know this man?
He's my best friend. Abby.
She's fine.
Who else is looking for you?
There's no one else.
I believe we're seeking the same thing. We will bring you to the serpent with the silver eye, but we'll keep your friend here. You won't get very far if you're lying, and he will not be comfortable.
You don't need to do that.
It's fine. I'll stay.
Itzli. Get this woman some clothes. Would you? Keep him company.
I'll be back as soon as I can.
All right. Pretty nice place.
Quiet.
Don't know your name.
I apologize. As the rebel leader, I have to be careful. I am the rightful queen, Unuratu. Itzli, you still owe me a scouting report.
Yes, mother. There was one thing, this morning.
Yes?
I saw Hakan debating with his neighbor. He seemed angry. As I came near, they suddenly stopped talking. Then they started laughing as if one had told a joke.
He's planning something. Good work.
Thank you, Mother.
Hey.
Hi.
Helwau yubikenobe, kawilikeshlela.
As you can see, secrets don't stay secret for very long in Paititi. If you were to deviate from the plan,
you'd find out quickly. I see that.
Bishabelahau, mashletanutala.
She's here to help me find something I lost. You don't have to worry about that.
Was father a scout when he was my age?
He was a hunter.
Was he ferocious?
He could be. But he was also very kind.
You honor us.
Hey there, Kuali.
Look around if you wish. I will be in the market across the river when you're ready to find the box of Ishel.
It's a bit humbling to be here in Paititi. I didn't foresee any of this. I was expecting an ancient place, artifacts, tombs. I just failed to imagine people. I was so focused on the trail of clues, I didn't even stop to wonder. Beautiful.
You're here during a busy time, friend. The tanners, the butchers, the weavers, the dyers, even the teachers. All the districts are preparing. The market will be busy. Great things are on the horizon for the city and its people. We all must do what we can to help Kukulkan usher in a new world.
Will you trade? Please. I have barely made enough to offer in tribute.
Tribute to who?
The cult of Kukulkan, of course. They demand half of all profits earned on market day. But if they think I tried to short them...
I understand.
Thank you, Ishiki. Will you trade then?
I'm always ready to trade.
I don't recognize you. What are you doing here? Where did you get that tunic?
It was given to me by Unuratu.
Oh, you are the queen's guest? I meant no offense. Please, you must forgive me.
It's all right. Don't worry.
How may I help you? I await your return.
Hetma. Matum Beta.
Kushimbal Tal
Kiliche.
Tanukakal.
Hakan!
What is this? Cultist, waiting for their deity to appear. When the catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But this cult leader will take my place and attempt to become the god. He believes we can remake the world and live in a paradise of his design.
Remake the world?
What?
I've heard those words before.
There he is!
I know him. That's Dr. Dominguez.
Behold! The instrument of our unity and salvation. Soon, our dreams of peace and safety will be realized.
They already call him Kukulkan, but his real name is Amaru. He was born here, but raised, lied to by outsiders. The people believe in him.
But you don't.
My late husband, Saidi, was his brother. They had differences over the future of Paititi. When Saidi died, Amaru devoted himself to the cult.
You have seen the storm. You are worried about worse to come. I assure you that Paititi will persevere and thrive forever!
I know him well. If Amaru is successful, all of us who disagree will never see this paradise. The rebels will be discarded.
Not if they don't find the box.
Yes. Our best hope is to find it first. Perhaps Amaru might still be brought to see love and reason.
Death to the outsiders! Retribution will come!
Hakan, enough!
We must strike while the snake is within reach.
Justice will be met in good time. Do not jeopardize our rebellion for the sake of impulse.
Edsley, go scout ahead. We'll meet you at the edge of the mountain.
Last warning.
Follow Edsley. Your clothing won't hide you long from these guards.
Okay, I'll find the box.
You've been warned to keep the peace.
I was just out for a pleasant stroll with my son.
Amar is losing his patience.
It won't happen again.
Jonah, can you answer?
Yeah, me and Uchu set up camp. Everything's okay.
Dominguez is here. He's the leader of the cult of Kukulkan. That's what Unuratu's rebels are fighting.
What?
He's been here for years. Trinity controls Paititi.
Whoa.
I'm going to the Eye of the Serpent. We have to get the box before the next cataclysm hits.
C'est un assassin.
Top et toi?
I can see him, even if no one else can.
Are you okay?
No. Pisco the Dead took my dice, and no one believes me. But he took them.
A dead man took your dice. Are you sure you didn't lose them?
Ugh, you're as bad as the rest of them.
I'm sorry. You're right. I'll tell you what. I'll pay very close attention, and if I see Pisco the Dead, I'll ask for your dice back.
Really? You believe me?
It wouldn't be the first time the dead seem to speak to me.
The cast out knows the minds of the gods. Show me the sign.
Are you Pisco the Dead?
You can see me? At last, Pisco is seen. Are you also dead, Ishiki?
No. So you are Pisco the Dead.
I am Pisco, servant of the gods.
I'm Lara.
Lara. Nice name, Lara. You are not dead.
Neither are you.
Oh, but I am. As a child, I was to be sacrificed. I was brought to the mountain. The ritual was completed, but...
But you survived.
Only my body. I am dead to all my friends and family. I live by the offerings that are left for me.
I met a boy who says Pisco stole his dice.
Taki? He's the son of a very arrogant noble. He insisted we play a game. He lost. I don't have many things, but I won those dice fair and square. If you want, I'll play you for them. Do you want to play a game?
What's the game?
Talk to 5 people who have been cast out. Hear their wisdom and tell me why Taki lost, and I'll give you the dice.
I can do that.
White capybara. Both a blessing and a curse.
Hello. Are you an outcast?
Yes, Ishiki. Hello.
I heard you talking about a white capybara.
Oh, not just one. There are many of them.
Pisco sent me to speak to all those who were cast out. You're a hunter.
I am now. I was once a farmer, but that wasn't a life for me. I felt trapped, forced to live up to the duties and expectations brought down by my family. I finally refused and went my own way.
And a white capybara was responsible?
No, Ishiki, a herd of them. One night they assaulted my field, trampled everything, but I did nothing to stop them. I just watched. They gave me an idea. A herd of these capybara, all white, what if I could hunt them? What if I could finally get away from the fields?
So you did it.
Best decision I ever made. My father disowned me, gave the farm to my sister, but that's fine with me. I'm a hunter now. They call me Paimo the White.
Thank you for the entertaining story, Paimo.
Thank you, Ishiki.
My wife is very ill, as are many others. A sickness brought by the outsiders. Someone should do something.
Our love was blessed by the great Khan. Hello.
Hello, Ishiki. It's rare to see outsiders in the city.
Pisco sent me to speak with you.
Ah, Pisco. I like him.
You've seen other outsiders?
Only one. He was handsome, gentle, and kind. We were in love, but our love is forbidden. outlawed by the cult of Kukulkan.
That's awful. I'm sorry.
I was sentenced to death, tied to the cliffs and left to die. On the third day, I welcomed death. That's when he found me, the outsider. He freed me and treated my wounds.
Who was he?
I don't know his name. It's been many years, but I still hope to see him again. I often return to the cliffs, near the condor nests, and collect their feathers. They remind me of him.
That's a remarkable story. Thank you for trusting me with it.
Thank you for listening, Ishiki.
Oh, I can't figure out what this means.
They said I'm a liar and not to believe.
Hello? Pisco sent me.
Ah, did he?
Did you say you were cast out for lying?
No, Ishiki. I was cast out for telling the truth. That was my mistake.
What happened?
Should I say I've never seen an outsider? If no one believes the truth, it never happened.
What outsiders?
They dress in black and have strange weapons. They hide gold. I told the cult about the gold and the outsiders. They cast me out for lying. Lying? The gold was for them. One day, the cult will be exposed for its hypocrisy.
So what do you do now?
I lost everything, Ishiki. My position, power, reputation. But it took me losing all that to finally see. I had no purpose, no calling.
And you found one?
Yes. I serve the future by protecting the past. Queen Unuratu's line are the rightful rulers of Paititi, not the cult of Kukulkan. Everything I see, everything I hear, everything I know now helps the rebellion.
A worthy cause.
I send people to steal the gold shipments the outsiders deliver from time to time. They never change the drop-off point.
Sounds like you're making a difference in a lot of people's lives. Thank you for sharing. It was nice talking with you.
You too, Ishiki.
I don't think anything could have prepared me for this place. The people, their history, everything they've lived.
Now I serve Ishel in a...
Hello. Are you one of the outcasts?
Yes, Ishiki. I'm Chaska.
I'm Lara. Pisco sent me.
Pisco the dead? Sent you to me? Did you lose a game of patoli?
No. A boy Taki lost his dice. I'm trying to win them back for him. Pisco wanted me to talk to all those who've been cast out before he gives them back to me.
I'm surprised he didn't try to play you for them.
He is.
Ah, well, all I can tell you is this. Like Pisco, I was cast out. I lost my job and my position. But not because of an accident. Because of something I did, and would do again.
What happened?
Do you have any children?
No.
Neither do I. I did not receive the blessing of Ishel. But for my mistress, I was the midwife for her three children. I loved them like they were my own, until I lost my position.
What did you do?
I'm a thief, Lara.
What did you steal?
A jade necklace.
Why?
The youngest, Kiara, she saw the necklace while visiting a friend. She took it. They were coming for her. They would have cast her out. She was an only child. I said I took it. My mistress took the necklace from me and threw it on the floor, breaking it, and cast me out instead.
I'm so sorry.
Don't be sad for me. I would do it again. Kiara's learned her lesson, and she has a good life. As for me, I serve Ishel now through my weaving, the way my mother taught me. And my Kiara comes to visit me sometimes.
Thank you for sharing that, Chaska. Kiara was lucky to have you.
Be well, Ishiki.
Come see what I have to trade.
Hello.
Hello. You're Lara, aren't you?
Pisco
sent you.
He did.
I'm Moreika. That was the second time I heard your name today, Lara. The cultists are talking about you. You're the one who started the cleansing. The one who found the key of Shakshel.
I am.
Oh, don't feel bad, child. The cleansing was long overdue. It must be decided. Do we continue or begin again?
That's not an easy decision.
Did you hear that, Rimac? Deciding the fate of the world is not easy. I like this one. You're right, Lara. It isn't. And if the cult of Kukulkan decides, they will enslave us all and call it protection. Won't they, Rimac? He doesn't talk much. The cult is acting out of fear.
Fear of what?
Fear of the outside. Fear of change. But the same threats that are outside are in all of us. Fear is the enemy, not change. Change is the only constant. But look at me rambling on, Rimac. The lady must want to buy something to help in her search. Come find me if you need anything else.
Peace, Carl?
You've already spoken to them, haven't you?
I have.
But you still don't see it.
They all had hope.
You need to do better than that if you want to win the game, Lara. Hope is one thing. But all those who have been cast out have thrived in their new lives, despite their circumstances.
Even you, Pisco.
Well, I am the best Patoli player Paititi has ever known. Not bad for a dead man.
Not bad at all.
So again, what did you learn?
I learned that sacrifice can make your life better. That you shouldn't be constrained by the legacy of your family. You can find your own path. Love is stronger than death. And you need to believe in something greater than yourself. But ultimately, you can't control everything. It's what you make of your situation that defines you.
Well said, Lara. You're sure you're not dead? Taki thinks he lost his dice because he was unlucky. But it's not the throw of the dice that wins the game. It's the skill of the player.
I see that now.
What did you think of Moreika, the outcast?
She was expecting me. She seemed to know quite a bit about me.
Ah, she knows a lot about everything, Ishiki. She has the most wondrous items in her shop. Artifacts known only to the gods.
I saw.
You were lucky you found her. She often travels outside of Paititi, gathering inventory.
She seemed the most optimistic.
Of course she is. We have a saying in Paititi. We all create destiny. We don't choose our circumstances, only our actions. A lesson my friend Taki needs to learn. Well played.
Thank you, Pisco. I'll bring the dice back to Taki.
Listen for the sound of drums.
I found your dice, Taki.
Oh, thank you.
Didn't you say Pisco stole your dice?
Everyone knows Pisco steals.
According to him, you wanted to play a game and you lost.
He wouldn't let me play again. Just one more roll and I would have won.
Pisco wanted you to know.
It's not the throw of the dice that wins the game. It's the skill of the player. Now that I have my dice back, I can practice more. Thanks again, Ishiki.
Where is my mother?
She's settling matters between the guards and Hakan.
What's it like outside Paititi?
Well, a lot of things. It's a very big world.
Bigger than Paititi?
Bigger than 100 Paititis.
What? Will you take me there?
I think your mother might have something to say about that.
What you're looking for is in there.
How will I know when I found the right chamber?
By the smell of death. If you survive, you can find your way back through the old irrigation system. I'll meet you there. Be careful. The cult often patrols there.
All right. All full up. Can't carry any more. Through there. Smell. This must be the place Etsley mentioned. Steady, Lara, steady. You can do this.
Hmm. sacrifice. I guess I have no choice. Is this one of the rebels? A serpent with a silver eye. I'm on track. Yes! Through there. The smell keeps getting stronger.
Laura, how's it going?
I found another serpent with a silver eye. I must be getting close. You?
Talking tattoos with Uchu.
Tattoos?
Yeah, you saw Unuratu's, right? It has a heron and an eclipse on it. That might have something to do with the silver box.
I don't think so. This is the only way, okay? Have to burn that barrier. Gotta be a way to burn away that barrier. Full of oil and blood. There. That barrier's down. Need to keep moving. Is this some kind of bloodletting chamber? Hmm. Damn, it's flowing to the wrong place. Now, to find the silver box. This must be what Trinity's missing.
There's the little rebel prince.
Esli!
Over there! Get her!
Okay, I'll make my way back as soon as I can.
Unuratu! Hetzli's been captured.
I know. They're holding him at the barracks. We're working on a plan to release him.
I tried to get to him, I'm sorry.
He's a warrior. What's that? This is a key. It looks like it belonged to the mountain temple. But he's adjacent to where they're holding him. Is the box of HL connected to the barracks? Is that why the cult occupy the temple? It's heavily guarded. When we go in, it has to be subtle, silent.
Is there a back way?
There was one, by the salt mine, but it has deteriorated. It's treacherous.
I might be able to manage it.
Perhaps. You did survive the sacrificial pit. I haven't been back inside since I was a child. But from what I can remember, the barracks are within an inner stronghold.
If I can get in through the back way, I can clear a path and let you in. We will free Etsley, then go find the box.
I'll take care of my son. You go after the box.
I don't know. We're trying to keep a low profile.
I would go. I can't abandon my post here, and time is running short. It would mean a lot to Queen Unuratu and the Rebellion.
Hey, Lara. Do you have a minute? Come over if you have time. Uchu has something to ask you. Uchu and I were talking, and, well...
Uchu, what's on your mind?
The day of Edsley's coronation is approaching. Soon he will be a man and take the first steps towards becoming Paititi's future king.
Oh, that sounds like a day to look forward to.
It's the hope for that day that keeps a lot of us fighting Amaru and his cult.
Sometimes we all need to remember what we're fighting for. Is there something I can help you with?
When Esli's father Sairi died, Unaratu bestowed the honor of surrogate father onto me. One of my duties is to gather 3 sacred items for the ceremony, but...
But with all that's happening right now, you aren't able to. What are these items?
They are the Savior's amulet, the champion's bow, and the king's horn. Each a blessing from the ancestors of the future king.
Tell me what you need, and I'll see what I can do.
I already have men retrieving the amulet and bow, but if you could find Kabil, the instrument maker, and get the king's horn from him, you would be doing us a great favor. He's been difficult. I sent 2 men and both have failed. Perhaps you could talk to his wife.
I think I can manage that.
Be mindful, Kabil can be prickly sometimes, but Abra, his wife, has a way of dulling his edges.
Father, father, come quick! It's the Ishiki!
What do you want? We don't have time for Unuratu's rebellion right now.
Are you Kabil? Uchu sent me for the king's...
The king's horn? The call to the future? Look at the good that future's done for my present. Just go.
The cult found out my dad was making the horn. They poisoned our crops as punishment. Mom got sick. My brother Kwali went to the market to get herbs, but he hasn't returned.
That's terrible. Let me see if I can find your brother and get the herbs you need.
Thank you.
What happened?
Abra was poisoned by Kukulkan's...
Excuse me.
Ah, Ishiki. How can I help you?
I'm looking for Kuwali, the son of Kabil.
That poor boy. Chimali, one of Kukulkan's thugs, is holding him in a cell up at the market, waiting for the Ahau to come to punish him.
Thank you.
Be well, Ishiki.
Thieving bastard. I told you.
A herb thief. He must be very dangerous.
Today it's theft, and tomorrow it's murder.
That's quite a leap, don't you think?
You really want to know what I think? I think we should round up all these little rats and drown them. Every one of them, especially Yumil. His father may be a serpent guard, but he is not.
So
Sutke Saba.
Come on, get it. Oh, you missed. So close.
Hello there.
Hey, you're Ishiki. From the outside, right?
Yes. It's nice to meet you.
Well, me. I'm Yamil.
What sort of game are you boys playing?
It's not a game. My father is a serpent guard, a priest. I took his ceremonial knife to show my friends, and Chimali the guard saw. Chimali knows what father would do if he found out I took the knife, so he threw it up there. Now it's stuck.
Oh, let me see what I can do.
Wow, really? Thank you. Thank you, Ishiki.
You're welcome.
Hey, wait a minute. The grown-ups around here always chase us away, but you helped. What do you want? Shh, I'll do the talking. So what do you want, Ishiki? I mean, is there something we can do to pay you back?
I'm trying to help Kuali.
You're too late. He's been sentenced to death. We can't do anything. And Chimali the guard hates you.
Would Chimali chase you if you provoked him?
Why?
Because if he's not at his post, I can get to Kuali.
Yeah, I like it. Oh, you can tell Kuali to meet us at the cave. He'll know where it is. It'll be safe for him there.
I will.
Let's go. Asto, Raimi, with me. Samin, watch our backs. Then run to the cave. Stand back, Ishiki. We'll give you an opening. Chimali, you coward! You'll end your life as a slave! Come taste my plate!
Yeah, and taste llama patties too!
Run, run! Hey!
Please, they were just herbs. I beg you, I'll work it off.
Your brother told me of your troubles.
Wait, who are you?
Someone who wants to help.
I never wanted any of these to happen. I was only trying to help my mother get well.
Where are the herbs? Give them to me. I will heal your mother. Go, your friends are waiting for you at the cave.
Thank you. Here are the herbs. I'll run as fast as I can.
I thought I told you to go.
Kuali is safe and I have the herbs your wife needs.
Really? And did you come to cure her or to barter for the king's horn?
Here, this will help you.
Bless you, Ishiki. Kabil, quit being an ass. Give her the horn.
Here, with respect to the future king, thank you for all you've done.
Thank you.
Last to leave and first to return. Jonah's stories of you are true.
The king's horn, as requested.
Did Kabil give you any trouble?
You were right about his wife. She definitely had a way with his heart.
Thank you for this, Lara.
Of course. Uchu, what did you mean, last to leave and first to return?
The men I have retrieving the other two items, they both left 3 days ago. Neither has returned.
Do you think something's happened to them?
It's Quentin that concerns me the most. He's young, likes to take risks.
Jumps into the water before checking to see how deep it is. I know the type.
Jonah.
Jonah's right. That describes Quenty perfectly. I never should have sent Quenty to that damn place.
What place is that?
The old cistern. It's where the remains of Manco are kept hidden from the cult.
Who is Manco?
He was a farmer who led Sairi and Amaru's ancestors out of Cusco to safety centuries ago. He is known as the Peasant Savior. It's his amulet we need for the coronation.
Why was Manco hidden away?
Manco's followers were known as the Order of the Peasant Savior. This rebellion was born from it. When the cult of Kukulkan first took power, they tried to wipe out the Order. Manco was hidden away in a secret place and kept safe. But over time, as the Order dwindled, the memory of that place has faded.
If you like, I could go look for Quenty.
You've done a lot already. Bringing back the King's Horn was a big gesture of friendship.
I don't mind, really. Maybe Quenti can show me the best cliffs to jump off.
Please don't encourage him. The entrance to the cistern is a cave above the White Tree. Follow the trail. It'll lead you to it.
Uchu said the entrance to the cistern was a cave above the White Tree. There's the entrance. No one's been through here in centuries. This has to be the right place. Manco's resting place. This looks suspicious. This looks like a procession of the dead. It's the Order hiding Manco from the cult of Kukulkan.
it. No.
Oh, hell!
This lever should raise the water level. The Order left members behind as sentinels when they sealed the system. All these bones. They sacrificed themselves to protect this place. Hello, Manco. Now, where's the amulet? Now, to get this back to Uchu. There's light coming through this wall. Another sealed off passageway, I bet.
Ah, Lara. Quenty returned a short while ago. Little worse for wear, but alive. I'm glad to see you're okay as well.
That cistern is quite a challenge. I'm happy Quenty made it back.
But without the Savior's amulet, I'm afraid.
You mean this Savior's amulet?
What? Lara, you found it. That's incredible.
Here.
I can't thank you enough. When Zan returns with the Champion's Bow, we will honor all of the Gatherers. Including you, if you join us.
I'll be there.
Jonah, I think I'm close to the mine entrance.
Uchu says it's at the edge of the mountain. He sent a rebel ahead to open it.
Thanks.
Can't figure out the dialect. I must be missing something. Here it is.
Oye, Kuhelani, tú la caltubushan, del humo, de ico, taktejao, kawujik, bey, danukimil yunkin, usanta, yanusata, liyo colcaba, masaja, kichi, hachtani, pati, okulkan, ya.
I'm in.
Unuratu just left with Hakan. She'll be ready when you open the gate.
All full up. Can't carry any more.
Wamata kanikakale. Janu jantala suktal jetel ukilel kiko. Walkila, shena choabah.
Malo.
On the right track. Careful.
Eshipalchuko so okwautan
takbela ma. Mauka tuyal tuskutaki kuba lekushul makobo.
Waksahola le nono. Vale misbalu belal. Yankoksik tuyole kukulkan lebejo.
Minha, mingma.
This looks like the right place. There's the gate I need to open.
Ushanech, Tanubin Unakal in Wall, Helvish Uchail Kaltale.
Chotzil il Kukulkan. Laili Topoleche, tu men weyantin wetel Kukulkan.
Now, I need to open that gate. All full up. Can't carry any more. The gate mechanism might be on the top of that wall.
Shokol! Kalankbil!
Mother! Would you get him out of here?
Jonah.
How's Edsley?
Fine. They got him out, but Unaratu was captured.
Oh no. Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm going after the box. I don't know how long it'll take.
Do what you have to.
Thanks.
The Eye of the Serpent. That's it.
is the only way, okay? Looks like there's a temple down there. I got Unuratu captured. What's Dominguez gonna do with her? As long as he needs the box, he'll keep her alive. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. Who made these things? It's not Maya or Inca. It's high, but I could dive. Full up. Can't carry anymore. Up there.
It's just a noise. These must be the Trinity soldiers who went missing. time to move. Something's blocking this. Here we go. What's behind that door? The box could be here. All full up. Can't carry anymore. Thank you.
have to get the water flowing to the wheel. All right. I'm getting somewhere. This'll do. Almost done. Coming from.
won't turn. There's a whole army. These figures, they look like those creatures, but they're graceful. Yashil, goddesses of protection. The silver box of Ishel was forged in paradise and brought to earth. Did those creatures make the box? Neither false gods nor zealots shall be allowed to pass. They're protecting it. Is that why they fought me so viciously? Here they keep the box until the sun's renewal. Here. It has to be here. An eclipse and a heron, like the tattoos on Onuratu's arm. But where's the box? Oh no, a foreshock.
Yeah.
think I destroyed it!
All full up. Can't carry any more. I can use these to climb out of here. I'll have to jump. There's no other way.